How can you breathe that stinking rope?
Kills the taste of your cooking, Jesse.
Nothing like a good woman to stir a pot.
Nothing like a good woman.
I guess you got the years to know better than any of us, Jesse. You ever marry one of them?
Never had to with my good looks.
No sense in asking Roy here about women. He'd keep us up all night.
Well, right now, I'm sort of in between.
Well, looks like we're a herd of bachelors. Even Kemp. Never should have marched off to war, Howie. Should have stayed home and married the girl. Of course, none of my business.
That's right, it's none of your business. Come on, let's get this stuff cleaned up.
All right, girlie, grab a handful.
I'll do mine and Ben's.
You'll do what I tell you, that's what you'll do. Women.
I think I'll go along to protect her.
Sure works on me. The way his eyes hang on her.
Fancy talking, Eastern boy.
Trouble is, talk's just the beginning with wild kids like that. You watch. When he's ready, he'll reach out and take. And who's to stop? Did you think I was gonna jump you?
That's right.
No. No, I was just then cramping. You look almost sorry I didn't. Yeah, killing me in self-defense is a lot better than killing me for money.
Well, it's your choice, Ben. A bullet right here on the trail or a rope in Abilene.
Choosing a way to die, what's the difference? Choosing a way to live, that's the hard part. That's what's eating you, ain't it, Howie?
There's nothing eating me. Somebody was bound to collect on you.
Maybe. I calculated some horse-thieving scum would want the price on my hide. But not you, Howie.
Now, why don't you shut up?
Not a man of your leanings. Not a ranching man. I don't deny you got a dirty deal, but... the things a gal can do to a man.
Oh, shut up!